Hey, my name is Thomas, and I will be conducting your interview today. Welcome to the interview here at Happy Fun Times Kid Palace. We want you to feel like you're part of the team, even though you haven't been hired yet. Excuse me, I am incredibly sick, as you will be when you get hired here at Fun Times Happy Kids Palace. First things first, I wanted to ask you if your previous experience would be beneficial to this job. Let's see. You haven't had a job before. Interesting. Okay. Well, that's okay, because pretty much nobody has any experience here. It's good. Just type a few notes here. Would you say you're more of a team player or a go-getter? Do things like a cowboy. You think? Okay, it's good that you want to do things and go get them. I'll tell you a secret. we want team players. We want people that can't think for themselves. That will blindly follow management. So you're one of those blind followers then? Good. Would you be able to pass a drug test? Well, probably would be soon. Okay, well, let's just hope you can. You okay being around children? Lots and lots of children. They're just covered in feces and snot. Okay. It's a thing. Starting pay is considerably lower than anything else you could get as a job. Are you okay with that? I see. Well, if you think you can find something better, then you shouldn't be here. That's what I thought. Okay. You will be required at all times to wear a uniform that you must purchase with your own money. Don't worry, we'll give you 3 paychecks to pay it off. Now is the role play part of the interview where I pretend to be a customer and you pretend to be an employee. My child was just about to get on this ride and somebody cut in front of them. What are you going to do about that? Okay. That sounds like you have excellent problem-solving skills. However, the correct answer is, let me get a manager. Again, team player. Don't think for yourself. Next situation. I like waffles. Don't you? I'm sorry, I think the medication's kicking in. Next role play. If you could understand me, why would you sell me a 3-pack instead of a 4-pack of tickets to the Quest Lasers? Very good, yes. I will get a manager, since the answer we were looking for. You can catch on quick. All right, I think that wraps up our interview. I would like you to take these instructions here. That's a Kleenex. We'll get you the instructions, and then go get your drug test, and then you can start on Thursday, assuming you pass your drug test. That's good. All right, we'll see you out there on the floor. Just remember, I'll get a manager. You can't think for yourself. That's good. Okay, you take care now. Just